I'm the gambler. I believe in giving this a chance. Look, I want to give this a shot.
You mean us? No, the FBI won't let us work together.
Don't do that. That is no reason.
No. No.
Why? Why?
You thought you were protecting me, but you're the one who needs protecting.
Protecting from what?
From me. I don't have your kind of open heart.
Just give it a chance. That's all I'm asking.
No, you said it yourself. The definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over again and expecting a different outcome.
Well, then let's go for a different outcome here, all right? Let's just hear me out, all right? You know, when you talk to older couples who, you know, have been in love for 30 or 40 or 50 years, all right? It's always the guy who says, I knew. I knew. Right from the beginning.
Your evidence is anecdotal.
I'm that guy. Bones, I'm that guy. I know.
I am not a gambler. I'm a scientist. I can't change. I don't know how. I don't know. Please don't look so sad.
Right. Right.
Can we still work together?
Yeah.
Thank you.
But I gotta move on. Yeah, I gotta find someone who's gonna love me in 30 years. Or 40 or 50.